Responder Survivors Volunteer Program. Advanced Training. Camping. By Miguel Caldera. Robot Programmer Extraordinaire. Part 1. Finding the perfect camping location. Now that the world has changed, it's hard to stay safe. Used to be that camping was safe as houses. Well, until there was a strong wind, right? These days, nothing is really safe. Even in your camp, someone might hurt you. The perfect spot doesn't matter now. It's all about your defenses. You can build near people you trust who will watch your back, or build things that will watch your back for you. No problem. Anyone can do it. Remember, camps are mobile. We're all explorers now, camping in a strange land full of adventure, wonder, and danger. So, camp off and rest a lot. Before the war, I was gonna retire and go camping. Now I can do it every day. Forever. Dream come true. What you love, right? Now come to my camp, and I can show you some knots and frames. Then, I'll direct you onto some helpful supplies. Good luck, volunteer.
Miguel used to be laid back, but these days he's just in bed. On his terminal, airport, and to your corpse is really rotten, Miguel. I keep hoping that a wolf will stop by and grab your bones, but no such luck. Sigh. Demonstrate your damn expertise and build a generator to power electric devices such as lights. Remember,